Right, ladies and gents, welcome back to Days Gone continuation. So, we just cleared out that bunker, didn't we? We got that there. I'm not sure what that is. Tracking area? No idea. Then we got storyline. I remember tracking down, chase down the Nero chopper. But it's right in the middle of an infected zone, so I don't know. Well, let's see what this tracking area is. First, we'll go from there. So I want me to go up. Alright, calm down. Am I still being chased? No. What's that? Oh my God.
Finally. Jesus.
I've forgotten the buttons. Forgot the bloody buttons. I haven't played this for a few days. Shit. Yeah, what is this?
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Footsteps.
This is it.
What is what? Oh, that. Can't remember how to change weapons. How do I change weapons again? Oh, top triggers. Oh.
More bounties.
The footsteps run out. Right, footsteps. Come to an end.
Okay, let's take a look around.
Oh.
What do we got? Back on track. Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Fishing rod? No. What? That was it. I don't know what I got out of that. Definitely it, right? Okay. I'm not sure what's over there. I hope to God that's not a nest in here.
A white king mine.
Fuck that. No. Right, we might come back. There's shit in there. There's a lot of them round here.
Way onto the roof.
Ooh. Is that a horde in there? Shit. Oh my God. Where the hell did they all go? Shit, 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 shit. No! 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 Shit. No. Oh my God. What the fuck? They had to be right there, didn't they? Right where I need to go. There's no way I'm getting in there yet. Hey, wait. It's not in where I'm supposed to be. There's another bike there, aren't there? Are they in there? I don't know if I've been through this tunnel or not. Have I been in here? I can't remember if I've been in here now. infected. So it's up here.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Shit. But do I have to do that first? I don't know. What's this now?
What the hell? Jesus. You went up there again, didn't you? After I told you not to.
Fuck! I just leave it. Right, I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that? Bounties. It's the only reason that I go up there.
Oh! Well. What's going on? Ow! My bike. One way.
Get out of my way.
I didn't even see him. I was looking at the map.
Whoa. Hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
What? Why are they shooting? I don't know.
What happened? You okay?
No, I'm fine. I think I was just warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
I'm trying to warm me off, I'll take it. I don't know why. Excuse me.
Trank, is it working?
Oh, it's working. Well, this little shit you've torn your head off
right now. It's a child one. Shit, that's a lot.
Jesus, I thought I would. Hello, what did you assholes leave behind?
There's something down there as well. Those two are freaking out on the side. So most of the horde's gone. Right. What have I got? A Molotov. Something they've left in a hurry.
Yeah, okay, there's a radio already.
Shit, you little f-
God damn it, get back here with that! Shit, that's mine!
Come here. Little bastard.
Yeah. So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. I'm just... He's alive, Boozer. He's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
Okay.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Why can't I fix my bike or save? Ah, memories. It's the first time they met, probably.
Hey. So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. It's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one, and I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willy's up the road.
Oh, I can control it.
No, I meant cell phone
Not
reception.
The bike, just... Oh, look, beer.
I
missed
know what
that.
You meant.
Right, of course. Shit. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time.
Look at that view.
I do research.
Snowy mountains in the distance.
You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah.
Look at those mountains, it's gorgeous.
Hey, look out!
Whoa!
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now.
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay?
Wasn't his fault last time.
You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask.
One.
My ex would say
wow.
I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and, some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard.
Amazing. Oh shit, what's happened there?
Clean! We got company!
Shit. Alright, gentlemen.
Whoa. Get my ass kicked.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. It's a big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes, hit him again.
What's she doing?
Not so tough now.
Oh,
my God. No. Oh my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and saw that and I... Oh my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
It's okay.
I saw it in your bag and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
You know
there
what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars.
We're gonna
There's
do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah.
A little reminiscent of what happened. That's pretty good. Little snippets of how they met. Part of that main story mission done, I think. So,
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know.
Oh,
young,
no.
A woman.
No.
He mentioned her intentions. That old pancake husband on this bridge.
No, not again. Oh my God. Spend half my time getting killed by bloody wolves.
Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out. One of the camps can use this.
And you always take out my bike as well. So I'm gonna sell this shit anyway. Right, so where do I need to go now? I'm down here. Who is that who's just talking to me? I forgot. Searchman for a survivor who's been spotted. Okay, I know where that is. That's that bloody cave, isn't it? Bear Creek Hot Springs ambush. Black Crater ambush. And the Nero points. So I think I want to go back to a camp where I can maybe hot springs. I can get there now, can't I? What? Oh. Not enough fuel. Shit. I can go there. Damn, you're really screwed if you you can't get back to any of these camps, aren't you?
It's okay. Open up.
Hey, Deke. That bike of yours, need some fuel?
Yes.
Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life. What is new? Be here.
So let me trade in some of these.
I'll be here
if you got something to say about it.
Hey, Damon.
Can I do anything with this? No. Bounties.
Hey there.
Sell all.
You've been busy.
That's all I got today.
Yippers. Hey, thanks. I'll see you later.
See you later.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer?
That's all I got for now.
Good shit.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's up?
I haven't got a lot, though, have I?
Nope. Good choice.
That'll last you. That all you need? You definitely need that.
Okay.
Okay.
Anything for the bike I can do?
Cope says you've been helping out around the camp.
Performance.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Pretty much maxed out on the yeah, that's pretty cool. Black.
Okay, man.
I guess I can't really do anything with them yet. Fish? No.
Don't get in my way.
Let me get the gate for you.
So I'm not going anywhere. I'm just having a look around. I don't think I should explore this camp fully.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's going on?
Shit, a few months back, we saw a bunch of freaks, damn poor. Together like that.
I was in my classroom. Bunch of stay at home moms and high school dropouts.
We've got beds.
We heard all the screaming.
I think that's about it.
We heard all this crying.
Yeah, so nothing much to do in this camp now. Back to the mission. Where's that survivor? Could look for the survivor, but that's infected at that area, isn't it? Yeah, look. Clear the nests. Where if I go that direction? What? I thought it was down this way. Try and find the survivor. Whoa, wait. Come here.
Shut the hell up.
There we go.
Right. Finally quiet. Is there anything in here I've missed? I can bed. Yes. Health. Is there fuel in that thing? Yes.
Fuel can.
Probably used quite a bit of fuel getting here. Yeah. Right, so it's back that way, isn't it? Yeah. I don't think I've got enough Molotovs to take out all these nests. But anyway, we'll do that next time. Thanks, guys, for joining me for this session. I'll see you next time.